Kalimpov asked a very important question to say, I hear you guys are so fixated upon the idea of AFF receiving this money, this Chivambu, this Malema, this what. Ute, honey Meg, where is the problem? Is that a crime? And then the same Dalimpo of food, listen, you and I, we will meet in court. We will debate that in a separate video. He had an interview there by 702. Certain lady who apparently she's doing a great job, according to others, to expose people who are doing crime. You know what I'm saying? To expose EFF for that. So she's been given, her name is what? Whatever. I'm going to get into that one. Don't worry. So yeah. That is what I'm coming up with today to say, hey, EFF, Bati, it's EFF la. Where is the crime? Dalimpo from VPS boss, Chifiwa, Machodis donations to EFF Utai. An angel, is that a crime for us to receive donations? Are we the first political party to receive donations from the banks and everybody? But is that a criminal offense? Oh, man, gangan. Hey, man, gangan. Manin. Hey, guys, action on me, I'm going to Dalimpo. Would raise the crime. In a different article, I'm going to show you now. In a different article, the same person, Dalimpov as well, had argued the following, that listen, every bank has money for poor people, says Dalimpov. On another one, he told them, listen, I'll debate in front of a judge. But right now, I understand as well the limp of where he's coming from to say these people who want to look clever, you know what I'm saying? They want to look smart. They want to take VPS and make it an EFF thing. No. VPS is not an EFF thing. The money that you will EFF probably can account for is far less. The money that was looted, according to what we know now, is that it's 2 billion. So how much did EFF receive out of the 2 billion? What about the ANC people that were involved in that thing? They are not mentioned. I have them here. They're not mentioned. Why? Because there's deliberate attempt to make it look like it is EFF who looted 2 billion. Yay. This writing style of vilifying other people is just not Ayoba, man. But nevertheless, there's something that is Ayoba that we're going to be breaking down here, provided that you're interested. If you are, well, that's a few things. This is what you need to do. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
During an interview on 702, Dalimpov said, I will debate with you in front of a judge. Well, you want to know what it says? Okay. So EFF received a lump sum of 5 million rand, followed by a monthly 1 million rand donation. Right. Now, the question that I want to ask you is, that is not yet clear, is this happens for how long did this thing happen? That is my interest in this whole thing. But okay, let's proceed. Dalimpov says you must separate what he calls a donation, which is what happens to political parties. There is no political party that doesn't receive donations. Well, is he lying? Definitely not. All political parties are receiving donations of some sort. He says, What is being said is that there is corruption. I said, where is the corruption? Where is the fraud? And where is the money laundering or any crime? We are tired of having to say the same thing about this. Every time someone speaks, it's blown up as if someone as if something new has came up. It's like, Mpofu accused Van Wyk of confusing issues of donations and loan. He says, You are an unrepented liar, madam. You can mislead your unsuspecting fans, but we won't allow you to get away with your agenda-driven lies. You are deliberately mixing up the issues of PR explanation, donations, and loan. Agree to a public debate on this anytime. Anyway, we should tell him for futai. If you are, Mara guys, let's be honest here. You see, there are people who are deliberately driving us away from asking pala. Why, if this journalist really they've got integrity and ethics, why do they follow certain people, they don't follow certain people? Why are they not harsh on Palapala and bringing all the scandals of Palapala? No, they're not. Why are they not harsh on Hoes, bringing all the scandals of Hoes? I didn't tell you guys, how many of DA people have ever suffered from a media being harsh on them? Why is it that they are not harsh on the DA? Cause a cause for concern. But let's proceed. Dalimpov says, I will debate you in front of a judge in a court. I don't play with concepts like PR explanation versus the truth. You can ask the judge about the interpretation of donations and gratification. Bring along Floyd Chivambu, Julius Malema, and Brian too. Oh my God. Dalimpov is angry, Labafetu. Dalimpov is angry. Who made our advocate angry? Who made him angry? As this woman called Van Wyk. This Van Wyk woman has angered our advocate and is not batching anymore. Yeah. He continued to say, is it a crime for people to receive donations? He said, no. On Newsroom Africa, he says, you cannot say that donations should not have been given, should not have been taken. Every bank has money for poor people. You can't say no. I can't take the money from bank because there's some poor people who's own a bank account. The donation also happened before the scandal broke. How will we have known what will happen in the future? I then propose that VPS can donate 5 million immediately once a bank account has been opened, says Mr. What, who is Umatodz, right, who has been sentenced. Let's check this one as well. Come to this one, guys. Dalimpov, where is the crime? We've already dealt with this one. Let's leave this one. We've already dealt with this one. Dalimpov, where Dalimpov? Manje ubaleke waya phi ke manje? Cause besiza kahle mina now. You know, I promised people that we're gonna be talking about Dalimpov telling us about this. It was not a crime for EFF to receive this type of donations. Oh, yo, ufelo abaleka ke guys uDalimpov manje. Beka la efonini yami. Wabaleka. Ngisamfuna court ngoba akasekho efonini yami. But again, I think I've already given you enough concerning this. Okay, yeah, in a different article, guys, Dalimpov says they are more than willing to pay back that money if other people desire so. But we can pay you, guys. It's not a big deal. Right. Dalimpov, for any money the EFF has used to buy cup of tea look, if it has been traced to a criminal activity by any third party, we will pay it back. It goes without saying. He likes using that word. It goes without saying. You know, if Dalimpofu hasn't says it goes without saying, he hasn't spoken. That is his signature. It goes without saying. And then you see him in court. My lord, folding his things. My lord, it goes without saying. So you know that if Dalimpofu hasn't said anything, if he hasn't said that, who's a Dalimpofu? Who's allowed to call him Dali, by the way? Because Tina Machita, I don't think we're allowed to call him Dali. But I think it always nicer when these ones, they call him Dali. I think it sounds nicer. I'll meet him one day and ask him, hey, Mr. Dalimpofu, who's supposed to call you Dali? Is it our gender or the other gender? But nevertheless, we're not there. We're not there. Let's focus on serious matters here. People must not ascribe us to criminal motives of those companies, whether those companies are VPS, Vele, or Gupta's, or Steinhoff, or FNP, or whatever wants to donate. Their dealings are their dealings. Tina, we do not care whether they donate 5 rand, 10 rand out of their criminal activities. Tina, we don't care. That is what Dalimpofu is basically saying. Msana kusibuza thina ngokuthi lo muntu uyi criminal what gena thina lapho ukuthi uyi criminal what hey he's a criminal by profession singe EFF ngena up lapho ushuda Limpopo uphela mani baphayena bophanyena nyekele thina singe up lapho akshonga mina guys ngisafuna leyogcina ke uDalimpofu la khuluma khona ngoba ningaze nithi nini hoy wonabonga ngani wona usithembisa into bese usayifundi uyabona lento yakho ukuthi nje lokho I think ngifunde yonke into about Dalimpofu because I've read different articles about Dalimpofu here ala guys ala now ama articles wakhona now so I'm just checking ukuthi what am I leaving aside and what am I not leaving aside here. I'm depriving you guys information. When Abongane, we send you to give us information, and when you are not giving us information, so we must discipline you because you are not doing what you're supposed to be doing. Oh, now I've done everything that I can. But there's one question that I will not leave this video and stop this recording except I ask this question. And that question is, the media seems deliberately and intentionally categorically clear on the matter that they want us to move away from Palapala. Why these so-called media gurus, media houses, whatever, why are they not writing and investigating Palapala? Yini laba isaba kangaka kuphalapala? Why are we being told about left, right, and center except the one yaka phalapala? How much money was stolen there? We are not being told. Rather, we are not being told about the other people who look. Because the money that was there was 2 billion. But how much EFF benefited? It's also important. So we can also know, good, okay, if EFF got 15 million, 20 million out of 200, out of 2 billion. Then we know, then we'll ask the question, what about the people who got the other amount? Because clearly, those are the ones you should be paying attention to. Zuma got 7 million out of that money. We get it. We say, okay, we get it, it's fine. Zuma, 7 million. You made it a big deal. It's a loan, by the way, got Jacob Zuma. So we are asking a question. We wanna know, cause Tina, we wanna know. Ugut, the imali ni le EFF itatile lapa kugukala loko. Ogusbili, umago uguti EFF itatile 30 million out of that. Pela that money is 200, is 2 billion. 2 billion, guys, is not even 100 million. EFF if it only 30 million, it's too small. So that's when you will see. That's where we will see Gutai. There are big fishes here who stole more money, but they want us to pay attention to the ones who took a little because it's EFF. That's media for you. Why? Why do they want us to pay attention to the EFF, not to the ones who got more from this? Why are they not writing about the members of ANC who got money from this. I've got them here, some articles that talks about them getting receiving money, but no, nobody's talking about them. EFF, why so fixation? Why this fuss about EFF? I call, guys, this bias media.